Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your Waukesha 60 positive displacement pump. We recommend you the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to 3-phase, 40 volts. Today we'll be demonstrating the machine by recirculating water through the pump. The pump also has a variable speed, which I'll adjust now.